Thank you. damn storm. Why can't people just leave us alone until it stops raining?
Crime doesn't wait for good weather, Amy.
I didn't even know this house existed until today.
That's because you're new to this town, Amy. Everyone in Outsmouth knows about Stoker Manor. The children think it's haunted. People hear strange noises coming from it all the time.
So what makes tonight any different?
The caller said they heard a woman screaming, like she was being killed. We can't ignore that.
Ugh, fine. The lights are on. Somebody's home.
Oh, good evening, officers.
Good evening.
How may I help you?
We got a call a while back about some strange noises coming from the manor. Screams.
Dreams? Oh my. Well, I'm sorry, but I was here all night, and I didn't hear anything. It must be some sort of silly prank.
Even if it is, would you mind if we have a look inside?
Of course not. Please, come in. You will see, we have nothing to hide. My name is Lorelei. I am the manor's housekeeper.
I'm Officer Jack King, and this is my partner, Officer Amy Lovecraft.
Who is in the manor right now, Lorelei?
Oh, it's just
me,
Dr. Francis Stoker, and his son, little Derek. The doctor must be in his study upstairs, unless he went to bed already. The child should be sleeping by now.
We should go and see Dr. Stoker.
Dr. Stoker should be in his study, up the stairs in the west wing, all the way to the end of the hall. Dr. Stoker should be in his study, up the stairs in the west wing, all the way to the end of the hall.
Dr. Stoker.
Oh? I'm sorry. I didn't hear you come in, officers. Is everything all right?
We're just having a look around. Someone called saying they heard screams coming from the manor.
Well, as you can see, I am a busy man. Have a look around, if you like. But you won't find anything out of the ordinary, I assure you. Are you done?
You said you were the only woman in the manor, miss.
I'm sorry, officers. Sometimes I forget about Mrs. Stoker. She's been ill for a while, you see.
Perhaps we should check on her.
Yes.
Please don't. It's just her illness acting up. We wouldn't want to disturb her. She can have quite the temper. She hasn't been herself for a while now.
I'm afraid we must insist.
Very well. Here's the key to her room.
Jesus, is she dead?
It looks like she's been dead for a while.
Holy shit! Wait, then whose scream did we hear?
Someone's keeping secrets from us.
She's coming after you, Jack!
Stand down!
What the hell was that? I thought she was dead.
There's something wrong with this place.
Let's get some answers.
Amy, are you okay?
Oh, that damn thing almost killed me. Oh, damn it. Oh.
Maybe you should sit down for a while. I'll go find Dr. Stoker and get us out of here. You gather your strength.
All right.
Thank you.